everyone, how are you today? Welcome to Front Office Class with me, Surya. Please take a look at this video.
In our first section, we would like to talk about provide accommodation reception services. As we know, reception is one of the main area in front office department that meet the guests directly. Reception also called as the face of the hotel because they are the first one to meet the guests at the first time. Our first element is prepare reception area for guest arrival. Prepare reception area for service. Reception is the central location of the hotel, and we also call it as the heart of the hotel because the reception area provides information and also many more. And next, first point of contact, because when the guest needs something, the guest will contact front office and reception, will dispatch to another department. Usually operate 24 hours and 7 days in the fact that we are never close to service the guests. Preparation and organization is the key. When the guests arrive or depart, they don't want to be keep waiting. Therefore, preparation and organization is the key to having the operation work effectively and efficiently. Because of reception is non-stop service, the handover is the main thing to keep running well the operation. All reception shift overlap by brief period between 15 until half an hour. This briefing is allowed. This is the time to discuss any relevant details for the next shift, time to review and resolve problems. New staff prepare their area and check personal appearance and for smooth transition from one shift to another. And what could be relevant detail for the next shift, including guest requesting for room changes, late checkout, extensions waiting on what room is available, rate changes for guests, family or wife writing will be joining the guests, and what time, how to give access to the room. And also, groups and tours arrive, what preparation has already been done, request to housekeeping or any other department such as room service, and many more. Handover can be verbal, written, or in form of report such as logbook. Start reception equipment. Before that, I wanna ask something. Is everything work as intended? Are you familiar with how all equipment works? Do you know how to fix minor faults and problems? Do you have backup supplies? The basic equipment that you really need are paper or paper rolls, forms, voucher, printer ribbons, pen, paper and relevant stationery. Review expected daily guest movement. Reason for the review: to review and ensure bookings are correct, ensure right room is allocated to guests, facilitate coordination of work with other departments, make sure VIP guests are properly taken care of, confirm airport transfer and pickup arrangement, inform housekeeping to make up room if there are any early departure, advise housekeeping or minibar staff to check the minibar in certain rooms. Upon arrivals, you must prepare arrival list, alphabetical listing of expected arrival. Very important if you have manual system, as this is the only way you know who is coming into the hotel. Helps to find the guests if you are having difficulty spelling their names. Time of arrival. This is very important to get the room is ready before the guests pre-allocate a room. Type of room, select appropriate room based on the type requested and the rate. The rate code, special request, payment details. For the special request, need to be arranged. It could be as an easy allocating a room on a higher floor or near the lift, or non-smoking room, and also for arranging for fruit and flowers to be put into the guest room. And also, the most important thing is about the payment detail. Is it by personal, or paid by company, or paid by the voucher from the travel agent? And the next one is to how prepare the group's arrival. First thing, a lot of people and a lot of luggage. The next one is room allocation. According to the requirements of the tour arrangement, who is sharing with whom, there'll be triple rooms booked. Next, check on arrival time. Arrival time is very important to make sure you have enough staff available. Groups arriving over lunch break might mean lunch come earlier or later. Make sure all the rooms are ready, otherwise change the room. The next one is to prepare room keys. Make sure the key is already prepared and finished upon guests arriving. Meal voucher and restaurant requirement should be delivered and well informed upon their checking time. The next one is mail. If the group has the mail, should be delivered. Prepare room release or registration card, welcome brochure and group itinerary, and should be informed upon checking time and should be delivered. The next one is stay over rooms. It is the guests who stay longer than their departure date. Some guests request extension. This is need to be contact to the guests and confirm to them. Extend their stay if possible. You must check the availability first. You may have to find another hotel or room type if the type of the room is not available, and also you may have to do room inspections. Could be only late checkout is really not available. Affects occupancy levels may lead to being overbooked. Why this is happen? The reason is because the room is not recorded in the room expected arrival today. The next one is early departures. This is happen when a guest leave before their due date. We now have control on guests leaving the hotel before their due date. Departure changes are usually captured at check-in time. Housekeeping notice a checkout room. PMS system will pick this up quickly. Reduces our occupancy figure.
That's conclude our video today. Thank you so much for watching, and see you in the next video.